Let's take a look back then at the best of the race, and this is the start that Yurushov was talking about. Dillman went away well, but Yurushov, a lightning getaway, and he was able to force the issue into the first corner with Dillman holding off Vaxivier for second, and Delatraz making sure he turned in fourth. Behind, there was plenty of side-by-side action. Roy Nassani pushing very hard in the early stages to make up from 14th on the grid, but he couldn't move ahead of Pietro Fittipaldi, and that in the end cost him as he was mired somewhat in the midfield. Meanwhile, Vaxivier had a car that was going away from him, and having lost out to Delatraz, it wasn't too long before Oranian Panis was also able to push his way past. Then it was all eyes on this battle for second between the title rivals Tom Dillman and Louis Delatraz. Vaxivier was further demoted after a brave move from Pietro Fittipaldi. And then Yu Kanemaru a few moments later. And shortly after that, Vaxivier was forced into the pits and into retirement. Vaxivier out of the running. Dillman defending as hard as he could from Delatraz, but that snatch break covering the inside line to turn one was the opening the Swiss needed to move up into second. At the front of the field, though, Igor Yurushov taking a dominant victory, his fifth of the campaign, with second place to Louis Delatraz, giving him a six-point championship lead going into the season finale. But Tom Dillman could easily take the title as well. It's going to be